Well, millions have been captivated by Michael Phelps' run for the record books, and hopefully that will inspire a few folks to get themselves in the pool.
It probably will, and there's some Olympic sports, of course, that are great to watch. Awfully difficult, though, to do on your own, but swimming can be pretty easy and fun. And we join Kenny Beck live again at the YWCA in Winston-Salem for a look at some of the health benefits of swimming. Kenny.
Yeah, Kimberly, Nicole, good morning. I want to get right to it and bring in Chris Boker. He's with Star Aquatics out of High Point, if I'm not mistaken. Chris, talk a little bit about some of the benefits. We were talking about this earlier. It's a full body workout.
It is. Swimming is just a great sport because it allows you to get in the water and exercise without all the impact, especially for older adults. You don't have to worry about knees and hips and shoulder joints and, you know, all those things going wrong. You can just kind of get in and swim and not have to worry about all the major body issues that you do with running or cycling or tennis.
Now, we see a few people in here already up early this morning getting their getting a little morning swim in. What age range would you recommend for the swimming pool? How early is too early, would you say, for parents to get their kids acclimated with the pool and maybe involved in lessons?
Well, I think at any age they should get their kids in the pool right away, getting them comfortable for water. For lessons, I would say somewhere around the age of 4 and 5 when they start being socially able to interact with a stranger. For the old age, I mean, I coach gentlemen here that are, you know, upwards of 60, 70 years old that are grandfathers. So really swimming can be a lifelong sport once you learn how.
Now, I have not swam except for maybe just a little body surfing at the beach in probably 6 or 7 years. We've been talking about it all morning long. I'm going to try to break Michael Phelps' record for the 200 meter freestyle coming up just before the top of the hour. Any advice for me besides don't drown?
I would go out a little conservative. The 200 freestyle is a tough event, and swimming, you don't get to breathe a whole lot. So cardiovascularly, it's going to be a challenge.
It'll be a challenge, but I'm ready for it. Phelps, you're going down. Back to you.
Yeah, have you trained since baseball, Kenny? Do you run? Do you exercise?
I do run. I run a fair amount, but that's not like swimming.